Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make Vietnamese beef noodle or pho. The ingredients you're going to need is some spring onions, coriander, bean sprouts, onions, a big chunk of ginger, and lambs, some dry noodle, beef bone, silver-sized corned beef, fish sauce, salt and pepper to taste. So for the spices you're going to need is some star anise, cinnamon sticks, dry mandarin skins, and cardamom. So let's get started.